want to talk today about endometrial ablation. There is a lot of confusion about this procedure, and it sounds very similar to uterine fibroid embolization, which is a completely different procedure. The endometrial ablation is a gynecologic procedure that's often done in the gynecologist's office. Endometrial ablation is the burning of the lining. The lining of the uterus is called the endometrium, and when you ablate or destroy the lining of the uterus, that's the ablation procedure. And it's typically applying heat to the lining of the uterus, although in some instances you can do extreme cold. It's called a cryoablation. Why would somebody get an endometrial ablation? Well, if you're no longer interested in children and you're having heavy menstrual bleeding and this bleeding is not fibroid related, the endometrial ablation procedure is a satisfactory one. And most patients find after an endometrial ablation for this dysfunctional bleeding that their bleeding is a lot lighter, or in even some cases, there's no bleeding at all after the ablation procedure. The problem becomes when the endometrial ablation procedure is done for a woman that has fibroids, particularly fibroid-related bleeding. These fibroids will cause not only heavy periods and heavy bleeding, but also bulk-related symptoms, increase urinary frequency, pelvic pain and pressure. And so if someone undergoes an endometrial ablation with fibroid-related issues, usually the ablation will not address the bleeding adequately, and it doesn't address the bulk-related symptoms at all. And so they undergo a procedure that may not help them adequately. If you have fibroid-related bleeding and pain, the uterine fibroid embolization procedure is the better procedure to undergo, because for those women, the problem is not the lining. The problem is the fibroids, and we need to take care of the fibroids. And so the uterine fibroid embolization procedure takes care of and knocks out all of the fibroids. Versus the woman who has heavy periods but is not related to fibroids at all, her problem is the lining of the uterus, and an ablation is appropriate.